JT 911 Racing. Jordi Tixier takes us for a lap this time around the newly revamped circuit. Now the first part of the racetrack the same as it has been since we've been here, which means the first six or seven corners are the same. This left corner leads us into the bank turn at turn four. A short straight leads us to this little crest, and that brings us to the right-hander that takes us down past pit lane. It will be choppy, it will be fast, although there might be a little bit of weather in the air on Sunday, so we could see a change to the track. This, of course, on Saturday afternoon after the 1-2-5 races. This is where we start to get interesting, though. Through this right, over the crest, you can already see the new layout if you look to the left here. Over the Ipone jump, we get to the end of the straight. Previously, we have gone 90 degrees left and around the trees. This time, though, we have a high bank 180 switchback left. Immediately, the holes start to build. We have a single crest. We triple into this wave section. There are eight waves continuing, just as we have done previously. At the end of the straight, we still have this double jump. But the changes don't end here. As we turn right and go behind the skybox in pit lane, the finish line, we used to go left. But look at this, we turn right once more. The speed is quicker, the bumps are faster and shorter. We continue back up through the infield, and then we rejoin the old part of the racetrack here around the trees. So we will pick up the Monster Energy jump here, which is a small double. And then as we go left, the hill that used to be so prominent is now a lot smaller, but this brings us to the final corner on the racetrack. We turn right, we drop over a single. This is the bridge, and then we hit the Monster Energy finish line jump here, and then we are the same as previous. One left turn, a short straight, we drop off at the end of here, back onto the start straight where we turn right, and then that is a lap of the new circuit here at Lommel.